Hey viewers, your body requires certain vital nutrients in order to thrive and survive. Without sufficient quantities of these nutrients, your body's processes would run less efficiently or shut down entirely. But your body cannot make these nutrients on their own, and so you need to obtain them from external sources, such as food and supplements. In today's video, we'll tell you all about what these vital nutrients are and how each of them are important to your body. From proteins, fats, carbohydrates, to different types of vitamins, minerals, and many more. Keep watching until the end to find out what they are. Before we begin, let's clear up what we mean when we say nutrients. Well, all nutrients can be broken down into two groups, macronutrients and micronutrients. As the name suggests, macronutrients are needed for your body in larger quantities, while micronutrients are needed by your body in smaller quantities. Broadly, there are three types of macronutrients: proteins, carbohydrates, and fats. There are two types of micronutrients, which are vitamins and minerals. These macro and micronutrients are further divided into more and more categories, but we won't get into those now. So, without further ado, let's begin. Number 1. Proteins. Protein is one of the most important nutrients your body requires to survive. Although recently it has become quite popular among fitness enthusiasts, bodybuilders, and people who want a great body. In fact, a study showed that over 25% of people who go to the gym use some form of protein supplement. That being said, protein has many more functions than just simply building muscle. Importance of protein. Every cell in your body contains a certain amount of protein. In fact, your hair and nails are mostly made of protein. Your body uses protein to build and repair tissues. Red blood cells contain a protein compound that carries oxygen throughout the body. This helps supply your entire body with the nutrients it needs. About half the dietary protein that you consume each day goes into making enzymes, which helps you digest food and makes new cells and body chemicals. Protein also plays an important role in hormone regulation, especially during the transformation and development of your cells during puberty. It's also an important building block of bones, muscles, cartilage, skin, and blood. Studies have shown that taking up to twice the recommended dietary allowance of protein is safe and a good goal for those looking to achieve an optimal intake. This number roughly translates to anywhere from 15 to 25% of your daily caloric intake. Sources and what to avoid. There are plenty of different sources of protein that you can get from your diet without compromising your health. In fact, over the past few years, dietary guidelines have begun to shift from recommending specific percentages to eating healthier protein sources. After all, you don't want to consume a lot of protein through unhealthy food options. Foods like lean meat, poultry, and fish are rich in protein. Eggs, dairy, products like milk, yogurt, and cheese are also good sources. While different meats and dairy products contain a lot of high-quality protein, you can also find protein in plant-based foods. For instance, you can find it in legumes, seeds, nuts, and vegetables. How's this video working out for you? Well, there's more good stuff ahead, but before we continue, subscribe to our channel for more amazing videos like this, and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any updates. Number 2. Carbohydrates. Carbohydrates, or carbs, have been demonized as unhealthy and fattening, but they're critical to the functioning of our body. While there are carbs that are not good for you, there are certain carbs which are actually good for your health. Importance of carbohydrates. Carbs are broken down into glucose, which is the primary source of fuel for your body and brain, so you'll want to be taking in enough carbohydrates through your diet. Not only do carbs provide energy for your body, but they also help stabilize your blood sugar levels and preserve muscle mass by preventing the breakdown of proteins for energy. As we mentioned before, there are good carbs, which are called complex carbohydrates, and then there are bad carbs, which are known as simple carbohydrates. Complex carbohydrates are good for you because they're long, complex branches and take longer to digest and break down. This can help you feel fuller for longer and keep your blood sugar levels normal. Complex carbs can help in weight loss as well. On the other hand, simple carbohydrates are rapidly broken down by your body and can cause blood sugar level spikes. Eating too much of these simple carbohydrates can result in inflammation. Sources and what to avoid. The best forms of complex carbohydrates are green leafy vegetables like broccoli and spinach, fruits like apples, berries, and bananas, nuts like almonds and walnuts, beans and whole grains like quinoa and buckwheat. The carbohydrates you should avoid are simple carbs, like soda, foods full of processed sugar like donuts and cookies, white bread, white rice, pasta, and processed foods. Number 3. Fats. Fats are another essential nutrient that often get a bad rap, but recent research has shown that healthy fats are an important part of a healthy diet. The negative connotation has led to a lot of low-fat or non-fat food options entering the marketplace, stripping certain foods of much of their nutritional value. For instance, when you consume low or non-fat yogurt, you're digesting highly processed sugar added to the product. On the other hand, full-fat yogurt supplies you with a low-sugar option that requires little processing, meaning it contains healthy bacteria to balance gut flora. Importance of fats. Fat supports many of our body's functions such as vitamin and mineral absorption, blood clotting, building cells, and muscle movement. Yes, fat is high in calories, but those calories are an important energy source for your body. Including healthy fats in your diet can help you balance your blood sugar, decrease your risk of heart disease and type 2 diabetes, and improve your brain function. They are also powerful anti-inflammatories and can even lower your risk of arthritis, cancer, and Alzheimer's disease. The most popular unsaturated fats are omega-3 and omega-6 fatty acids. Unsaturated fats are important for your body as they provide essential fatty acids your body can't make. They serve various functions including helping to protect your nerves, build cell membranes, and maintain the immune, endocrine, and respiratory systems. Sources and what to avoid. The best sources of healthy fats are nuts, avocado, dark chocolate, seeds, fish, and vegetable oils like olive, sunflower, and canola. The fats that you should avoid are trans fats. They appear in fried and deep-fried foods like French fries, donuts, burgers, margarine, baked goods like cookies, cakes, pastries, and processed foods like crackers and chips. Number 4. Vitamins. Vitamins are micronutrients which are vital for warding off diseases and staying healthy. There are 13 essential vitamins that your body needs to function properly, including vitamin A, B, C, D, and E. Each vitamin plays an important role in your body, and not getting enough of them can cause health problems and diseases. Importance of vitamins. B-complex vitamins, which include B12, B6, and folate, help increase your energy, support good mental health, and create red blood cells. Vitamin C is a powerful antioxidant which helps to support your immune system. Since it also plays a key role in collagen production, this vitamin promotes good joint and skin health as well. Your body needs enough vitamin D in order to absorb calcium. Although vitamin D does not naturally occur in many food sources, you can buy foods like orange juice, cereal, and milk that are fortified with this important vitamin. Like vitamin C, vitamin E is also a strong antioxidant, so it can help support your immune system. It also is needed to protect your nervous system. Sources. The best source of vitamins are milk, cheese, yogurt, poultry, fish, whole grains, green leafy vegetables like broccoli and spinach, eggs, soybeans, and pure orange juice. Number 5. Minerals. Much like vitamins, minerals are also important for helping your body function properly and staying healthy. Some of the most common minerals are calcium, iron, magnesium, and sodium. Each mineral has a different function. Iron, for example, is key to blood production and calcium. Apart from strengthening your bones, calcium also helps with nerve signal transmission, healthy blood pressure, muscle contraction, and relaxation, while zinc boosts your immune system and wound healing. Phosphorus strengthens your bones, and magnesium is a crucial component of more than 300 reactions in your body. It's needed for making protein, muscle contraction, nerve transmission, and the immune system healthy. Potassium promotes muscle strength and keeps your heart, kidneys, and nervous system functioning properly. Sodium is needed for a proper fluid balance, nerve transmission, and muscle contraction. Sources. The best sources of minerals are yogurt, cheese, milk, green leafy vegetables, fruits, iodized salt, red meat, nuts, and legumes. Does your daily diet include all the vital nutrients? Which nutrients do you miss out on the most? Let us know in the comment section below. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait! What kind of bestie would we be if we didn't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.